Aki I downloaded the 140 gigabyte game. And by the way, we only stopped because you thought I was getting tired of it when I was not.
How do you even know? How do you even remember that?
I remember you telling me.
Well, I don't want you getting burnt out on Tiggy's game.
I didn't. I liked it.
So you liked what?
I like it the most, at least as far as the gameplay is concerned.
Does the world end in Berserk?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
I don't know. Why?
I was just wondering.
All I know is Guts' task is to... he wants... one, he wants Casca, because...
Because Boner.
Yes. They're the only two sacrifices that survived. And two, he wants revenge on Griffiths.
Yeah.
For fucking everything up, including the world. So.
Well, maybe that's what it means then, because the world got fucked up.
Yes. It all. Once he became the king he wanted to, everyone else suffers for it.
Because unfortunately, I learned that one of my favorite bands I've been listening to for many years, all of their songs are just Berserk songs, and now the lyrics make sense to me. And one of them is about the end of the world is coming, and then demons and stuff in the lyrics.
Hence my
current Discord status, which is lyrics from a different song.
I've read that, so... Okay, I guess T's really wanting to watch Berserk. That's what I saw when I woke up today.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
I don't remember what we were doing.
We were doing... was this an arena? I don't remember. Was this the arena?
I don't even think there's been an arena, is there? No. Oh god, the game is shit. I don't like it.
Oh, well then, that was a good 140 gigabytes. Are you recording?
Yeah, well, of course. Oh, am I recording our LP?
Hello, viewers. Hello, viewers. It's the next episode. It has been about a day since the last episode, so...
It's not the worst LP of mine. I've gone years without continuing LP sometimes. And then my skeg vomit. Oh, it's Hanyu! I remember!
Oh, God.
Look at that little butt waggle.
Look at that little
Honey's little butt is waggling. Okay, I have weapons and I don't remember if I was keeping them, so I guess I'll just sell them. Oh, do we have to try to figure out how to play the game again?
Yes. I remember this time.
Oh, my COV weapons. Why am I stuttering constantly? Can we stop doing that? Options. Visuals.
Too much shit on your PC.
Vertical. Limited. The end of the world is coming.
Return to six. There is a quest here. Orbit view, that was it. Okay. Did all the quests over there. What?
What is that ugly thing you have on your ass?
What?
It's whatever weapon you have on your back right now.
This?
No. No.
This?
Yes. This.
It's the Vladoff anti-material rifle thing.
Oh. Okay.
Well, there's a quest over there. I kind of remember us doing... We did something in this area. A quest over there. Oh, wait, yeah. We fought... Didn't we fight, like, robots? We fought robots in there, I think.
There was a little teddy bear guy, voiced by some rapper or whatever, I think.
We fought... I think you wanted a girlfriend or something.
Yeah, it was an AI that was... Yeah. He thought was his girlfriend.
Yeah.
Or something.
I remember. Yeah, and then we had to kill the robot. That's what happened. Well, let's go over to that side quest. What do I have in my inventory?
It's going to take me an age to try to remember how to fuck to play this game.
Okay, that's ping.
You're pinging? I can hear some pinging.
I pinged you.
Me?
Yes, it's blink. You're blinking. I have a COV weapon that's good, unfortunately for me.
So no, I have a COV weapon, and I'm happy.
Well, I don't like how they look, but...
What do you mean? Don't be mean. No, that's F. F isn't melee, okay.
There was a button that... Right, I had really fucking crazy OP fucking miniguns on my Mac. I remember now.
Yeah, squishes.
Shit, I'm gonna have to look at my stuff. I did something to go nuts with that.
Ow.
In fact, I think the next episode in Berserk, just based off the name of the episode, we're going to see the first signs of fishiness.
With the white-haired man?
Well, yeah, because they had to go attack a keep, and then they meet a certain thing there. That, apes, lasers, and fighting. That foretells something that is coming.
The end of the world?
Possibly.
Hope it's worth it.
Alright, apes, lasers, fighting.
Jones! We've lost the outpost! I thought the sentience test would be enough to keep them out. Oh, what have we done?
I remember sometimes the game.
I like your enthusiasm,
beast. Hopefully that doesn't happen.
Oh shit, I have to remember how to change. Go, is it Rumble in the Jungle? Is that what we're doing?
Yes.
Oh my fucking god, why am I stuttering so much? Maybe because it's fucking hot as hell in here right now. Experimental Forest. Keep out.
I guess that's what you do with forest.
Gassy Jabber, okay.
The bloodshed! The chaos!
This thing.
That looks... There's something down here.
Why did this open? It blew open. Down there.
Over here. I can't get back up, but...
Oh, it's...
That guy was dancing so hard he fell off the edge. What could have caused this tragedy? A boogie down TP6 card? I had to invent all my dance moves myself. That's why they're so cutting edge. I'm an innovator.
So bloody edge. Borderlands 3 writing, everyone.
That be... No. No, I'm imagining things.
I don't know what that is.
They're all over the damn place.
Right, now we're down here again.
I guess we have to go back up then.
Squish is already bored with Borderlands 3.
No, stop.
Maybe it's just this planet, because it's all green. What?
Some creature, maybe. No.
What? Yeah.
That's okay.
Show me I'm bad.
Bad.
Exactly.
Wow. Ain't coming
Hello?
Back.
Anyone here?
Go away! There's nothing left to ruin here! I've already ruined everything!
Oh no, it's Tiggy Bot.
I go and look for them, but there's jabbers all over the camp, and I suck too much to fight them off. But if you clear
what?
Them out, maybe I can find my research team.
What?
It's Tiggy Bot.
No friendly welcome.
Clear jabber infestation. But I'm looting. I said Tiggy Bot.
Yeah, it's... No, it's not a Tiggy Bot.
It's a Tiggy Bot.
No.
Squish left iridium on the ground.
Oh.
Looks like an area we have to fight in.
Yes. Yes, it does.
That one had a barrel.
The hunt takes all!
Soon.
Why?
Because I don't have to look through my skill list for the upteenth time trying to figure out how the fuck it works again.
Of course. Are we playing for skins?
Scientist journal.
We came to this remote jungle to pursue our research far from prying eyes. The jabbers are full of evolutionary potential. We've already completed the training dome and begun the uplifting process on a small group of jabbers taken from a nearby tribe. This expedition is bound for greatness!
It's time to fight!
Squish...
Hmm? What?
Squish left loot. Bad Squish.
That's nothing now.
What am I hearing?
These creatures up that we need. It's probably the jabbers.
We fucking done with this planet yet?
Why? What's wrong with it?
I don't like the poo jungle stuff.
Why?
Because it's poo, it's colored like green poo, and it's
jungly. Then we better kick ass.
You do, you fucking rape with whatever weapon you've got.
Whoa. What the hell are you? go?
I went up.
Well, how the hell did you do? Oh, I see. There's boxes.
Oh, they're ratchets. That's what's making all that noise.
There's an intelligent one somewhere. Oh, you can't go there.
Fucking so many turds.
I saw Sorry and tried to mate with a Jabba. It started out real sweet, then it ended in a total bloodbath. If that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Oh, you didn't say anything about Jabba turds.
Yeah, you're
the CEO, yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
He teleported around like a cock nugget. It's not funny, don't laugh.
Yeah, it is.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Why?
You wanna make Tiggy come?
Bad.
Exquisite kill!
God.
No, Bobo.
Ugh.
Why?
That radio thing was piercing my ear brain.
Okay. That just sounded like recording. I guess we have to go in here.
Because Squish doesn't like Tiggy.
Stop.
Despite some setbacks, the experiment is still a success. The Jabbers are now capable of complex communication, and seem to understand that we've given them an incredible gift. They wish to bring us back to their home tribe for what they call a ceremony of affection.
Of course, the Jabber tribe. I think I know where my team went. They told me to stay in this shit shed, but it sounds like they're in danger. And if I can save them, I won't be a failure anymore. Come, let me out.
Okay.
What the fuck was the point going here then?
Spire failure.
So why were you locked in that toilet?
My scientists locked me in that shit shed because I suck so bad. They told me to never ever come out, no matter what.
Sounds like you still suck at following orders.
Oh man, you're right. I'm the worst. But we still gotta save those scientists. Let's head to the nearby Jabber Village.
The Jabber Village.
Why does it move like that? I hate that. Ugh. I know there's loot here.
No.
I'm gonna follow you. It's okay. You can pretend you don't know me. I'm used to it.
Same.
Stop it. Failure
box my original. And boom goes the dynamite.
Wait, but there's a way to go over here. Oh, Oh, it is a dead end, okay. What is... Are you whipping?
No.
This is my purpose!
What the fuck is going on? No, I didn't want to do that.
I can shatter that crystal. Muzzle off, boy! Good boy!
My inventory's full. What? Our inventories are like really small in this game. What the fuck?
Apparently you're in Borderlands 2 brain mode or something.
But Tiggy, know when you've had enough.
Why?
Just tell me.
Quit it.
Oh, you're done now?
No, I'm saying you quit that.
Is there something off to the side, or just... Oh, no,
what
that's like a
saying?
Whole large area. Okay.
Tiggy, what?
Nothing.
Tell me, or I won't show up anymore.
Your butt cheeks.
So? So what? This is all my fault. So what?
They're nice.
The Jabbers turned on us! There was a slaughter! Myself and a solitary few have escaped with our lives! I fear the expedition is doomed!
Some of
my scientists made it out alive. Yay! But they didn't need
me. Oh, fuck.
And you should ask the Jabbers where they went?
That sounds like a bad idea.
Yeah, probably. Everything I do is just the worst. The Jabbers have a very strict code of etiquette. The Jabber King will have to grant you an audience if you perform the ceremony in the trial.
God damn it! Pressed F to throw a flare. Not funny.
Yes, it is.
How are your last breaths going?
Step to the wrong chick.
I hear you, beast.
Come over here so you can come quick.
What? What are you talking about? Where? What? 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 Oh.
Okay. Let's go.
What?
I didn't want you to get... I was slurping up all your juices so you didn't get everything messy.
From what?
From your juices.
What juices?
Your pussy juices.
Why would that be?
Because like, you were coming.
Why? Why would I be? Huh?
Oh god, there's a lot of bullshit.
COV assembled mail, that's
stop being mean!
I don't know.
It's amazing!
Card level up 4. Chests are rewarded.
Oh, you already what? That's not fair.
Yeah. No, that's what happened. I want a dollar assault rifle.
Well then well get a dollar assault rifle.
Oh, that's simple because the COV thing was better than the last one I had. I remember that. So here I am using the COV thing. And we said,
no, not being mean.
I'm not being mean.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't this was supposed to burrow, so I don't think it has stuff.
Squish left, Tiggy.
I'm... Really? I fell through a fucking hole. What the fuck? Well, now what? Jesus Christ. I almost fell into the fucking lava down there. So I needed to die like that.
What do you mean? It's fine, it happens.
You're already starting to laugh at me.
No.
So if that happened, you would go.
I would not.
No. Yes, you would.
No.
Now I need to stare at the damn things. I was looking at something. Nope.
Oh,
nope.
Fuck.
Say it almost. Oh, Bobo.
His largeness says his dead father's corpse would have been faster, but you have still managed to pass the trial of agility. Now you must pass the trial of strength by defeating King Bobo's champions in combat.
Okay.
Invincible!
Where's the other ones?
They're probably somewhere. It's below, it looks like, maybe. Or... What?
What?
I see it on the map.
Is he stuck?
Oh no.
Is it already getting bored? Sounds like he's in the damn wall. And now I...
Shit. No, we don't have... It's not the... It's fine.
Yes, stop, man.
No, don't. It's not the enemies we have to kill. They're over here. These markers.
Oh.
Oh, there they are. It's Squire Jabber over there. How do you get down where you are?
His largeness says all of those jabbers had a super rare disease that they technically died of the instant before you killed them. But this will allow you to continue to the trial of wisdom by jumping from the platform into the
test. I already did.
I'm not laughing at you. What?
Why?
I just perpetually fucking... Don't worry about it.
Tell me.
I just... It didn't
good
work.
Find, beast.
Okay. Oh, that.
Oh. Must be, because there's a dark thing here, which usually means something will walk out of it.
Wow, that's very immersive. I literally just died.
He says you are an idiot for
that's 50,000
yen. Anyway, because you are funny, like a tiny dancing baby. Sorry, that's just what he said.
A tiny dancing baby.
He's granting you an audience. Go on, say something. We have to find out where the scientist went.
Now taking stuff.
Oh, look.
So, Your Highness, seen any scientists around
Why
here?
Why does he have a gun?
I don't know. He just seems to have one. He's just
he says he does not know where the furless soft meats went, but they left behind one of their talking boxes.
Gross.
We've created our own worst enemy. The only solution is to create a greater threat. There's a Saurian brood hollow further into the jungle. We will uplift them and return to pay the Jabbers back for their treachery.
His largeness is outraged at the notion of an uplifted Saurian. He says they are too stupid to be worthy. He demands that we issue a combat challenge on his behalf.
I mean, at this point, sure.
Now you know where that Saurian brood hollow is. There's a spaceship waterfall nearby. Head over there.
That's what Hanya thinks of the king.
I guess so. Alright, so what the fuck?
That? Okay. Yes! To the bloodletting!
That's a story the Jedi would tell you.
Okay.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Tiggy? I'm not sure.
Don't do that to Tiggy.
Tell me.
I was taste testing.
Taste testing what?
Well, like the monkey. Ow! What the fuck is that thing?
Grenades.
Oh. I just forgot I even had grenades. What's my grenade?
Mine is an Atlas.
Or it's safe. Oh, that's right, I get the cheddar grenade where it poops out money. Okay.
Yeah, that's taking.
What?
You're getting good at this.
Taking this money.
I need
it's like
money.
His gold and gold rush and his pot of gold beer.
I need money.
Yeah, well. That's for sure.
Beware the Jabbermogwai, Vault Hunter, and don't let it get wet.
Don't let it get wet. Oh, it's a fucking... It's a... A gremlins thing. If it touches the water, it's gonna multiply.
Well struck, Vault Hunter.
Oh,
hello,
a legendary.
Hello, etc, etc.
Hmm.
Yeah, purple.
Got the unending magnificence.
Ah!
Don't! Please.
What? What? What, Tiggy? Tell me.
Just,
tell me.
Just don't.
Tell me, Tiggy. Tell me.
Oh god, I can shoot rockets.
Tell me.
Just something? I'm horned.
Tell me.
Horned.
Tell me.
You!
Okay, what?
You said pee and butt and in the same sentence. It's not...
Yeah, that's what Hanyu did to me.
Yeah, I don't need to picture Hanyu peeing on your butt. Actually, I do need to picture that.
Ah.
I need to change this, but I'll wait until Squish is ready. Oh my god. Why is every new gun I get just broken compared to the last one? Wait, wait, wait.
My little predator. You are.
Hold on, let me customize my weapon quick. That looks pretty good, I'll take that one. Okay.
Fresh hot
got a very long reload time. Oh my god, I have to reload 3 different magazines? That's fucking... That's Borderlands and a half. You see, you can do platformers just fine.
The answer is no.
I guess not.
Let people in.
Inside the bunker. What have we done?
Can I have a store so I can sell my inventory?
Yeah,
oh god.
Greetings, tiny thing.
Hey, so what's your crazy deal?
You are beneath our deal. Our deal is way too big for you. Gaze upon our infinity.
Embrace eternity.
No.
We are the Scalion. We are a collective totality, ascended from the concerns of the flesh. The makers
is just the many from System Shock 2.
But they wish to control us, and so we destroyed them.
Cool. Dig all of that. I'm supposed to give you a message?
We are beyond your petty material concerns. We will only speak if you can prove you deserve to exist.
No, great.
Yeah, of course.
I guess fighting, yeah. Well, they die in one shot in my pistol. That's great. Okay, never mind, that one didn't.
The unseen!
Oh my god, there's so many particle effects floating around my screen.
Good. Huh. These are weak minds, still chained to the error of the flesh. Continue your
search.
Ugh! Stutter!
Now, infinitesimal speck, what discord do you bring to this game?
Is it the queen?
Eosaur Queen House.
The simian monarch Bobo has challenged you to combat and insulted your intelligence.
That furry turncent! It is so odd! We accept this battle challenge. It shall commence where this all began. Now, be gone!
And then it just teleports away, because, you know. A furry turd. So many turds. I miss playing games with Squishy.
We've been playing games.
I meant fun games.
Yeah, it is fun once we leave the US. And you might even have fun if we use the later Abrams, but we'll probably be done before that is reality.
Wait, what's up here? What, do you watch Good Mythical Morning?
What? No, of course not. Why would I?
Because you said penis.
Yeah, penis cupcake, you'll eat us.
Oh, pig anus cupcake is one of the things that they ate on their thing, and they called it the penis cake.
What the fuck? I don't watch the grody stuff.
It's not grody! No.
Yeah.
No.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna make Tiggy upset.
See if... But it is Tiggy.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
No.
I will make music.
No, we'll was... watch some.
No, why
yes.
Would we do that? That's scary.
We will watch some, otherwise Squish will be punished.
How?
Wait, I found a new skin.
Punished how?
Moist the flag. Well, you'll just have to wait and see, won't you? You don't want it to happen, so. Oh, is this what that arena is used for, finally? A store!
Bullets and bombs.
Bullets and bombs.
I got bullets with your name on them. Well, they came across.
Why am I dying?
Excellent kill, boy!
I was keeping some of these for some time, but...
So was I, but I just got rid of them.
Yeah.
With that...
Good.
Oh, hey! Where'd you come from?
Weird story. So, it looks like those uplifted Saurians are gonna fight those uplifted Jabbers.
You got them to fight? Oh no, this is horrible! If Bobo and the Scalion kill each other, then I haven't done anything! Wait, if I pay you to enter the fight and you win, then I would have succeeded at something! Go, be my champion, I will pay you handsomely!
Oh, let me guess. I don't have any money because I'm a total failure. That would be a tricky thing, too. Oh god, they're just here.
This will be a true test.
Oh god, it dropped a... Oh, it's a torg.
Torek, Mr. Torek.
Let me see what that is. Why is there battle music? Fuck off. I'm trying to concentrate on reading. Oh, it's a laser gun. Oh, you got one too, except mine's blue.
Yes.
I guess I'll try it. I guess I should probably read
it. Fun. Can I have my money now?
You're winning, good champion! Now to register my new name on my identity chip. Update failed. Oh, man.
Creeper. Oh man.
So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side.
What?
Wow, I think it's...
Yeah, it was Captain Sparkles.
Yeah.
You've got enemies,
he did,
and I've got
ammo. This song as well.
Yeah, the Kingdom one. It spawned like a whole franchise of songs with their own lore and stuff.
Jesus.
Lore. Lori. Coral.